What up, Dell? And welcome back to Rio's Reactions. I also have another YouTube channel called Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts. So if you're ever in the mood to watch me react to something besides for old school golden era hip hop, all you have to do is go to my home page here, click this link I have in a banner that says Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts, and there it is, yo. Alright, man, so today we have a subscriber request. Shout out to the boy Chad Paez, yo. Shout out to you for this request and salute to Canada. I don't remember what part of Canada, or if you said what part of Canada you were in, but I'm from Detroit. I started going to Windsor when I was 19 because that was the legal drinking age over there. So we was going over there bagging chicks downtown Windsor. Know what I mean? And then when I got older and got a real job and shit at the college, a nigga was going to Toronto, like, I don't know, probably like once every 2 months, just driving there because it's only like 3 hours away. So I am very familiar with Canada, my nigga. All right. So shout out to you for this request. All right. So today's request is Original Gun Clappers OGC for you niggas out there who more familiar with that 90s golden era rap scene, you know what I mean? This is Elite Fleet. I've never heard this before. I've always liked Boot Camp, OGC, Smith & Wesson, Helter Skelter. I always loved all that shit, but I never bought none of they fucking CDs back in the day. I always bought Black Moon shit, but I ain't buy nobody else's shit because everybody else, like, in that between the dorms and the niggas I knew, whatever, like, them CDs was always floating around, you know what I mean? So I never had to purchase them joints. And thus, I never really got into these niggas like I should have, son. But anyway, man, so basically what I'm trying to say, it's a lot of that catalog I've never heard before. You know what I mean? So every Boot Camp Click song I do is like an adventure, you know what I mean? It's fresh, organic, raw, never heard type shit. So I'm looking forward to this one, you know what I mean? Damn, man, looking at this motherfucking cassette tape with that Priority Records logo on there, son, like, damn, this shit is taking a nigga back right now. This is some nostalgic shit, son. All right, man, let's get to this shit.
Enter, gentlemen.
Take your seats. You have been brought here for a task only Universal Soldiers are brought for.
Yes. Let's begin.
See if you can make the loudest one out the crowd.
Ignorant MC,
around the chair.
That's coming from the rear. We seen your car many times.
Many
dapping off the gums, letting your lips flap. A mess up, push your wig back, give me your brains. They from your shit crack, pull who card. Should I turn styles like the door? No, I'll bring you up all, but it don't matter cause me on my squad, Bogart for so long. We heard the dumb shit that some do. These bum crews running around, raving what they want to. So I like you want it with that babble you call rap dukes. I bring it to your grill, I need the original guns clap you. And it's no doubt I keep your whole crew under pressure. Help the scout the stalkers moving on my sides with the stretchers ready to get you. To open up wide and recognize and see who stands before your eyes in the 9-5. Coping with my high, feeling alive as the kick and bigger my brain, thinking of this chicken head I stuck my dick in.
They call me Top Dog, the top.
Recognize and see who stands before your eyes in the 9-5. Cooping with my high, feeling alive as the kick and bigger my brain, thinking of this chicken head I stuck my dick
they
in.
They call me Top Dog, the top dog out of here. Flown with my full grown dreads and I'm here. When I come through with my Bucktown crew, you better be on point cause we might be looking for you.
This sound like Buckshot right here. Like, I don't know who the MCs are, man. Like, I get confused between Helter Skelter, OGC, and Boot Camp, and what's the other one I said? And the fourth one. I can't remember right now. So I be getting these motherfuckers confused, son. I don't know who's in which crew, you know what I mean? And I can't, you know, I haven't listened to enough of that music to distinguish whose voice is who. So, yo, I have no idea who that was rapping on, who that was rapping on the first verse. But this sounds like Buckshot.
When I come through with my Bucktown crew, you better be on point cause we might be looking for you. All y'all Punani snake niggas remind me why we rode strictly boot camp in the 90s. Come try me if you wanna, cause we go on flex. prank niggas.
Okay, I take it back. Maybe that's just Buckshot on the chorus. My bad.
With my Bucktown crew, you better be on point cause we might be looking for you. All y'all Punani snake niggas remind me why we rode strictly boot camp in the 90s.
Mm-hmm.
Try me if you wanna, cause big one flex. Break niggas necks, then hop on the iron horse, cause big one flex. Break niggas necks, then hop on the iron horse, cause big one flex. Break niggas necks, then hop on the iron horse. Get up with my elite fleet so we can smoke X. I'm on the ganja weed. It's alright if you wanna get high, but when you enter the session, make sure you got la ha. Cause since we smoke mad since C, original dreads, 4 to 5 blunt heads. Enough said, enough punk wine dead. Fuck all that bullshit, it's time to get red.
Really, please stand tall and proud. See if you can pick the livest one out the crowd.
No frill MC, won't be around next year.
Representative coming up from the fucking rear. Yo, missing in action, no time for relaxing. We packing mental thoughts to blow this nation's back in. No need to escape this zone unknown, cause we travel to explore when the goals then bring the trophy home.
Just thinking and moving, we breaking through these niggas' terrain. Supreme brings pain to your frame, you can't hang.
Can you maintain?
In the mist with guns click, 13 deep, the elite, we don't miss.
Cause we be the squad called the...
Alright, that verse, that little verse right there, that was kind of fire, yo. Let me back that up a little bit.
We travel to explore when the goals then bring the trophy
home. Just thinking and moving, we breaking through these niggas' terrain. Supreme mm-hmm. brings pain to your frame, you can't hang.
Can mm-hmm. you maintain?
In the mist with guns click.
Nope.
13 deep, the elite, we don't miss.
Cause we be the squad called the representatives. Little Rockin' Supreme, aka Ben Grimm,
and it's the perfect.
Lord, don't wanna be known to hurt shit. Just wanna enterprise and stack papers for what it's worth, kid.
And that's all. Now catch a blast from my black pool. Niggas that slack off, I'm breaking their glass jaw. So act cool, forgive Nick black pool. Niggas that slack off, I'm breaking their glass jaw. So act cool, forgiveness to end this. These representatives mean business.
Hey yo, I'm hype. Pass me the motherfucking mic. Rock you like Robin, then I clock you like Spike Lee. Strangle, cooler than.
Rock you like Robin and clap you like Spike. Wait, hold on, son. Robin who? What are you talking about, son? Yo, is this every nigga in the camp on this fucking song, yo? I swear to God, that nigga who I rewound the verse, yo, I thought that was Strange Wonder at first, yo. That, yo, Strange was fire, my nigga. But anyway, man, damn, I wish they names popped up in this motherfucking video. Is it too much to ask the video creator to put niggas' names up when they start spitting their verses, man? You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? For ignorant niggas like me, please, can you do that? Thank you. All right, let me back that up a little bit.
Tips me business.
Hey, yo, I'm hype. Pass me the motherfucking mic.
All right.
Rock you like Robin, then I clock you like Spike.
All right.
Strangle. Cooler than...
Oh, there we go.
That's what bitches tell me.
That's my nigga, Strange.
Strangle.
Ah.
For Fonzarelli, that's what bitches tell me. Strangle. Cooler than off of Fonzarelli, that's what bitches tell me. Strictly.
Niggas that slack off.
We need it for the top, nigga.
So ask for forgiveness to end this. These representatives mean business.
Hey yo, I'm hype. Pass me the motherfucking mic. Rock you like Robin, then I clock you like Spike Lee. Strangle.
Cooler. Oh, I just got that one. Clock you like Spike. Remember Clockers? That whack ass movie with Mekhi Phifer drinking fucking Yoo-Hoos every 5 seconds. Nigga had ulcers and shit at like the age of 19. Like, he was wearing them. It fucked me up when I saw that nigga in them motherfucking overalls. Once I saw that shit, I was like, this is the worst movie in the history of black movies right here. That shit was god-awful, my nigga. Clockers. That shit was terrible. It had that old-ass nigga who playing all the movies with the bald head. He was, like, running a candy store. Like, they stole that shit from Harlem Nights when the nigga running the candy store is the big heroin dealer in the neighborhood and shit like that. You know what I mean? They had the nigga, was that my nigga Apple? The same nigga who played Apple. They cut. What was that nigga's name? Damn. He was like the hitman and shit. He was on drugs. Like, that shit was fucking fugazi, my nigga. All right, let me rewind this verse again. Then we'll let it rock out. Yo, we still got 2 minutes to go.
You like Robin
business.
Hey yo, I'm hype. Pass me the motherfucking mic. Rock you like Robin, then I clock you like Spike Lee, S-T-R-A-N-G-L-E. Cooler than off of Fonzarelli, that's what bitches tell me. Strictly rugged, run and tell your mama cause she.
What about the Fonz, nigga?
And then I clock you like Spike Lee, S-T-R-A-N-G-L-E. Cooler than off of Fonzarelli, that's what bitches tell me. Strictly rugged, run and tell your mama cause she loves it. Whole shit down like Spike Lee, S-T-R-A-N-G-L-E. Cooler than off of Fonzarelli, that's what bitches tell me. Strictly rugged, run and tell your mama cause she loves it. Whole shit down like my niggas when they pissing out in public. But you know when police spot you, they lock you. But my nigga hot too, got you ready to knock you. Cause against this, you defenseless.
This nigga flowing.
Nigga, you weak, strengthless. Keep their eyes on my cash flow.
Ah, nigga, you weak, strengthless. Nigga, this nigga fire, son.
Representatives mean business.
Hey yo, I'm hype. Pass me the motherfucking mic. Rock you like Robin, then I clock you like Spike Lee. S-T-R-A-N-G-L-E. Cooler than off of Fonzarelli, that's what bitches tell me. S-T-R-A-N-G-L-E. Cooler than off of Fonzarelli, that's what bitches tell me. G-L-E. Cooler than off of Fonzarelli, that's what bitches tell me. Strictly rugged.
That's just fire.
G-L-E. Cooler than off of Fonzarelli, that's what bitches tell me. Strictly rugged.
Oh, man. Shout out to the Fonz, yo. Yo. The Fonz was the coolest nigga in the history of TV back in the day, yo. I should say the coolest white nigga in the history of TV, yo. Fonz was fucking mad bitches. Fonz would walk in the house in the Mr. and Mrs. Cunningham house with two bitches under each arm, nigga. Stroll through the house, go into his apartment above the garage, nigga, like what? My nigga smashed everything in the city, son. And yo, now that I'm thinking about it, Fonz was old as a motherfucker. And he was like hooking up with the high school chicks, right? Like, damn, Fonz was on some pedophile shit, son. He was on this R. Kelly. Damn, I ain't even think about that, son. I might have to reevaluate that bar you just spit, my nigga. But yo, Fonz was a cool motherfucker, son. That's it. That nigga said, that's what the bitches tell me.
S-T-R-A-N-G-L-E. Cooler than off of Fonzarelli, that's what bitches tell me. Strictly rugged, run and tell your mama cause she loves it. Hold shit down like my niggas when they pissing out in public. But you know when police spot you, they lock you. But my nigga hot too, got you ready to knock you. Senseless, cause against this you defenseless. Don't even speak, nigga, you weak, strapless.
Shit was hard, nigga.
Like my niggas when they pissing out in public. But you know when police spot you, they lock you. But my nigga hot too, got you ready to knock you. Senseless, cause against this you defenseless. Don't even speak, nigga, you weak, strengthless. So all them niggas keeping their eyes on my cash flow. Asshole M16 steam through my afro. It's all about the storm, fuck with your undergun. Clapper number one, aka Starang Wonder.
Wow. Wow. This nigga Starang Wonder is a beast, son. This nigga's a beast, yo. If I'm not mistaken, this is the nigga who boys with St. Laz. This the nigga who saved St. Laz from getting fucking, getting rat packed by the D-Subs one day. You know what I mean? Yo, this nigga got bars, son. Like, I have to say, yo, I haven't listened to a lot of Sean Price show. I'll be dead ass honest. So, I'm not familiar with my niggas get down. You know what I mean? But in my opinion, out of the boot camp clip of the shit that I've heard, the shit that I'm familiar with, Starang Wonder that nigga. He that nigga, son. He that nigga. My nigga say, when he was in the tunnel, that nigga say, I caught two or three stitches. I was still in the tunnel taking flicks with the bitches. Nigga, you know what I mean? That's my nigga Starang Wonder.
It's all about the storm. Fuck with your undergun. Clapper number one, a.k.a. Starang Wonder.
Yeah. That boy Starang Wonder.
Yo, it's the nigga Bad Vibes creeping up from the rear. Now you know, Bad want this though, so I switch.
Who the fuck is Bad Vibes? Yo, is that somebody's like they alter ego or something like that? I forget the fucking technical word for it. You know how Ray and Ghost got like motherfucking 10 different identities and shit like that. Is this one of them joints? Like for one of the regular boot camp click niggas? Like, who is this nigga?
Bad Vibes creeping up from the
Bad Vibes.
Yo, it's the nigga Bad Vibes creeping up.
I like how he came on that bitch though. Pause.
Yo, it's the nigga bad vibes creeping up from the rear. Now you know.
That's hard.
Yo, it's the nigga bad vibes creeping up from the rear. Now you know. Bad want this dough, so I switch to some next shit in 9-6 like fuck a bitch. But I quick squeeze up on your shorty's ass and titty. Then turn to my committee and score her shit a 50%. Nigga move, get your shit bent. Whoops, down you went. No.
Shit. Damn. Yo, this nigga on some Tretch shit. Yo, this nigga's the titty filling filling. You know what I mean? Like, oh wait, that was Van Rock who said that. Chilling with the titty filling filling. Yo, this nigga just copy fills up, bitches. What's up, nigga?
Oh, shit, a 50. Up quickly. Squeeze up on your shorty's ass and titties. Then turn to my committee. Let's go, shit, a 50. But up quickly. Squeeze up on your shorty's ass and titties. Then turn to my committee. And score her shit a 50%. Fake a move, get your shit bent. Moves down, you went, now your face be cement. I know a lot of guys want to test the vibes, but most of y'all get...
Yo, he just left the nigga ass, son. What happened here?
Score her shit a 50%. Fake a move, get your shit bent.
Okay.
Moves down, you went, now your face be cement. I know a lot of guys want to test the vibe. Now your face be cement. Percent, fake a move, get your shit bent. Whoops, down you went, now your face be cement. I know a lot of guys want to test the vibes, but most of y'all get fried like eggs on the side.
Ron Desperado,
never could refuse a bottle of pain. My stomach turned from words up a lane. Chump faking jacks while I'm dishing out the smacks. Yeah, you rip tracks, but how you feel the ropes in your back.
Playing please. Oh my god, chumps faking jacks while I'm dishing out the smacks. Nigga, this nigga's hard. Yo, bad vibes, yo. This nigga's getting it. Yo, I'm fucking with this nigga bad vibes, yo. Who is this nigga?
Never could refuse a bottle of pain. My stomach turned from words up a lane. Chump faking jacks while I'm dishing out the smacks. Yeah, you rip tracks, but how you feel with rogues in your back?
Playing clean sweep for the elite because of Shaka. Second sources out the storm, shock like Bronca. Games you hiss, I split them shits get broken like bridges with bitches because all they say is riches. It's just awful, something unlawful. Smash the mass and cream and can the dog food. I warned you, one strike that ass is dead. It's
what about the dog food?
Bitches because all they say is riches. It's just awful, something unlawful. Smash the mass and cream and can the dog food. I warned you, one strike that ass is dead. It's just not fair. You know the rules, nigga, I don't care. Free you four. Can't take no more. All the bullshit you had pops out at the front door. Enough of it. Punk bitch, I know you dug it. Shit, y'all rougher than Boulder Rocks label granite. Stony Leafy Jinx, take me home. Buffalo batted and mess and safe the chrome.
Well, gentlemen, it seems we have all come to an agreement. Along with our dark side connection, help the skelter will be now known as Magnum Force.
Okay. I forgot about that Magnum Force shit.
Successful agreement. Meeting is adjourned.
Okay.
First, leave your girlfriend's nudes pictures in the basket.
Ooh. Ooh. Yo, salute to the DJ slash producer, nigga. Let me get that again.
In the basket.
Yeah, nigga. Scratch is sharp, Barbica. Drums banging. Oof. Nigga, this is boom bap like a motherfucker, my nigga. Who produced this shit? Yo, this is the, what do you call that? Like, this encapsulates the boom bap sound right here, my nigga. You know what I mean? Like, this is boom bap. But, yo, it's the Rage motherfucking wonder, son. Goddamn. That nigga got bars, my nigga. That nigga's filthy, yo. He's filthy. He's definitely the best lyricist I've heard in the whole camp. Now, I heard that boy Sean Price was a beast when he went solo. So I need to fuck with that shit. I need to get some Sean Price reactions so I can hear this nigga's music. And I don't know who was rapping when, but the two best verses was Strange Wanda and that boy Bad Vibes. You know what I mean? So, salute to all the rest of the niggas on there. I fuck with these niggas hard body. Basically, even if they was the worst rappers in the world, I will fuck with them. Because these niggas was Decepticons. Like, that's some legendary shit just on his own. And they wouldn't like no off-brand Decepticon niggas. These niggas was like, you know, very reputable. Bang you in the head with a hammer. Whereas, as Ruck told the story, wait, is Ruck or Rock? Rock. As Rock told the story about Ruck, which is Sean Price, right? About the nigga one day, they all met up to go do what they do. You know, run on trains, rob niggas, beat niggas up, all that kind of shit. And the nigga, Sean Price, pulled out a fucking giant size pair of hedge clippers. You know what I'm saying? Like he pulled out them joints, you gotta work like this, my nigga. You know what I mean? Like these. Like you gotta work them joints like these. He said he was gonna run up on a nigga with the hedge clippers. Like, nigga, give me all your shit. Like, who gonna say no to that? So, yo, I respect these niggas gangster before I respect they pen games, you know what I mean? But just so happens these niggas happen to be nice too, son. Alright? So, yo, shout out to the boy Chad Paez. He is a true, I'm just gonna call these niggas boot camp click, because that's to me, that's like the umbrella they all under. Like, all these niggas in the same company. Like, if this was the NBA, all these niggas are separate teams, but they all in the NBA, you know what I mean? So, the boy Chad Paez is definitely a fucking boot camp click fan, because he shitted on the boy Big, you know what I mean? Nah, he ain't shit on the nigga Big. He just say he don't fuck with the nigga Big. But anyway, yo, on to the next one. I'm out.